After a year of absence, the Valdosta Fire Department brought back its puppet show to the Valdosta Mall. Students from daycares and homeschool groups across the city learned about fire safety taught by our puppet friends. The kids enjoyed the songs that the puppets sang while learning how to stay safe in the event of a fire. We thank the Valdosta Mall for hosting the event.